Uran rail line work progresses during lockdown. This article is written by Rana Asenar on HT Uran rail line work progresses during lockdown. Rana Asenar, Navi Mumbai, the 18th of August 2021 39 IST updated, the 18th of August 2021 39 IST even as the clearance for a 4.479 hectare forest land by the City and Industrial Development Corporation, CIDCO, Navi Mumbai, is awaited, the Central Railway, CR, has moved ahead with the Kharkopar Uran rail line project. The work on the 14.6 kilometers Kharkopar Uran stretch of the 27 km Belapur Siwoods Uran rail line has been going on in full speed even during the lockdown, the CR said. The CR has completed and also speeded up several infrastructure projects amid the lockdown and unlock period. Amongst those major infra work speeded up was the construction of the remaining 14.6 km Kharkopar Uran line of the 27 km Belapur Siwoods Uran project. The completion of this entire line will cut the distance between Mumbai and Uran by almost 40% to 50%, CR's Chief Pro Shivaji Sutar said. Of the whole route from Belapur to Uran, the Belapur-Kharkopar stretch was completed. Of the 14.3 kilometers from Kharkopar to Uran, about 11 kilometers from Govan to Uran was acquired by the CIDCO. However, a crucial 3 km patch between Kharkopar and Govan is yet to be acquired by the CIDCO from the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. On the acquired patch in the Kharkopar-Uran line, construction work is in progress at various sites with the help of pile boring machines, concrete placer booms, transit mixers, trippers, JCBs, hydras, pokelanes and hydraulic jacks. The major construction activities under progress are superstructure work of cover over platform at Rajanpada station, foundation and substructure work at Nahava Shiva, Dronagiri and Uran stations, subway work at Uran, bridge foundation work at Chainage 10975, stressing and lowering of U-girder at bridge 7982, Mr. Sutar said. The stretch of Kharkopar-Uran line will have 5 stations, 2 major bridges, 41 minor bridges, 2 road under bridges and 4 road over bridge. The work is being done by taking all the safety precautions for the labourers. The completion of the project will help reducing the travel time from Mumbai to Uran and JNPT by almost 50% and will also make it easy to travel to the Navi Mumbai International Airport once it is ready.